Hey folks, this is StormNormal64 here, and this is another Third Age Total War Vanilla version 3.2. And this is Free Peoples of Eriador. King Aragorn is going to hopefully reunite the Kingdom of Arnor. I have this issue. Do I attack? Some bowmen. I think I could attack. I've got more bowmen. He's got more men. So let's withdraw and see if he attacks me. And I think we shall end the turn. Or should I attack him? I don't really want. Yeah, I'm more defensive than I am aggressive in this. I've got some bandits, but. Really, everyone else is getting hammered off from that unit of lumbermen. Spearmen militia are really more defensive. Let's see what happens. End the turn. Oh! Fool. I forgot about him. Okay, let's get you moved. And then see what on earth. We were obviously in the wrong army. Come on, Mouse. Oh no. My mouse. Yeah, I got my mouse back. My mouse appeared to become disconnected. It's wireless. I said, where is my They didn't attack, so they're obviously feeling weak. You've moved. Okay. Two, three, seven. Well, that was a bit of drama, wasn't it? Right, so what actually happened here? They didn't attack us. Why not? We marched away a wee bit. We can't we're gonna have to attack them, I think. So, let's try that attack and see. He now has reinforcements to make it worse. Yeah, it does. So let's withdraw. Oh, come on. I didn't realize that would happen. Cool. Alright, let's bring our own reinforcements. beard's going to take a while. But I think we're going to need him. Right. I don't think anyone is building anything, are they? We've still got building up money. Yeah, he's building something. He's not, but... Might lower your tax just to help you grow faster. Oh, I know. No. We'll keep it at normal. So we got to earn some revenue. Don't control these guys at all. I mean, that's... numinous. No one's building anything. Okay. Except you. Okay. Let's end the turn quickly. See what happens. Five turns. Oh, we'll do it next turn. Good. 1970. So, let's go back to Numinous. Now we're left with 10. Oh, that's great, isn't it? Okay, we're getting some more. You see where this boy here was gone. Oh, half one's gone that way. Oh, I just split in half. Oh, well, the one walking away doesn't bother us. Come this way a bit. Oh, let's see this one. Oh, it's Captain Lagrad. That's nothing. Let's take this on. Well, who is it? Oh, that was the one we were just dealing with. So who's this? Gonna have to take him on and see what happens. He might run. He foolishly didn't, so I think he's going to perish. These things have an advantage over what? Bonus fighting cavalry. Effective against armor. Frightened enemy. Powerful charge. 10 charge. They're not that good in melee once they're there. Right. I think we'll attack them. Oops. Get this over and done with. To battle. I'll see you in the battle map.
We have come here to fight. But we will only have victory if orders are obeyed. Aye, to the letter. There will discipline and order in the ranks, I tell you. And if there is not, my horsewhip will be used with a liberal hand. Draw your swords, harden your hearts, and this day's work will soon be done.
time, lads. Try to listen to the orders. I don't just shout this stuff out because I like the sound of my own voice. There is a point to all the shouting, and a battle to be won!
To battle. So we gotta attack. So we use our archers to the front. Row of spears. Lumbermen on the flanks, along with oh, these are spares as well. Right. Start the battle. No, straight ahead of us. They're coming towards us. They are. Right, so we're going to shoot as many as we can, obviously. I'm going to also sort of flanking maneuver here. How did you get? Got all of you back to here now. Oh, those bloomin' wargs came in. Didn't see that. That's nasty, isn't it? Well, these guys managed to escape, the wargs. Right, hang on. Where's the... Smash into them from behind. Alright, now I've got to stop these guys. Stop these guys running. Painful, I've lost a hole. Alright, these two have finished. Where are you? You're back here, right. Shoot the goblin bound.
The battle is very much in our favour. Victory will be ours.
Get into them. Use your spell. They're all routing now. It's all over.
Our men have slain the enemy general. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Okay, maybe you guys are inflicting too many casualties here. Well, that's it, I think. Let's just speed it up a wee bit. Oh, it's our bandits. I don't know who that was. Right. We'll have them off soon. There's someone in here. Walk, fellas. Here they come. It's all over.
This is a clear victory.
Took a unit. Casualty, yeah, 405. So we wiped out 2020. Not one orc left the battlefield. Execute. Great commander, plus four command. Must be, yep, maxed out now. Plus one to his hit points, good. Do we have people recover? Ten casualties, aren't we? We will need you to come and help us. Oh. Let's go on the defense. Go into high ground. Right, money will recover, let's end the turn and see what happens. I wasn't expecting that, I was actually expecting to get sandwiched. Toy do it, and then you go and have a wee look see. Watch around this corner. That's like, why are they moving over here? Ground is looking tempting. I think I will put it under siege. Do you know that? Why not? What's the worst that could happen? That army come towards us. Oh! They can't march. Oh, look at that. Orc halberdiers. They're not. Six. Seven defense. No shield, so we can shoot them with arrows, but. Good against armor and good morale. That's right. Put Graham under. I say yes. Let's put Graham under siege. that way. No, nothing else is happening back home, is it? 2,000 to spend. I really only want to spend it on my castles. You could build stables better. I feel I don't want any more troops just for the hell of it. I can build a lumber camp in Bree. Because there's lumbermen. Where else can we train lumbermen? Well, we can't train anything in these places anyway. So, I can't recruit lumbermen anyway, so. Good against cavalry, effective against armor. I mean, not bad troops, 7-6. What's done's done. Right, it's then a turn to see what they do. This is very interesting because I thought. Can always run away, I think. Oh yeah. Trade rights.
Very well. There is merit in your suggestion.
Oh, great. More expenses. This is a free upkeep. I've got some. I was going high elves at war. And I've got 2147 money. Right. Gonna send you. Why can he not come here? Oh, because it's full army. If he goes that way, he's going to get ambushed, isn't he? Oh, no. Come this way. Right, I'll just thump in my laptop. Band, fellas, stalkers, band, stalkers, general. Bodyguards. Well, I think we should go to assault. I don't know why they haven't assaulted us. Maybe we're trapping ourselves here. So, I think we will. I think we'll go to battle. And I'll see you on the battle map. See you in the battle map. The hobbits, halflings. Where's you? Where's the square? There. Here. There's the gate. I come through here behind. And you have one. Here are these two. And that one. That one. Arrows on this side as well. Yeah. Right, so you're the Hobbit. You're in that team, okay? You're on this team, okay, so you. Come with me here. You come with me here. Archer militia. Gonna put you over here. Put you here. Right, let's start the battle. See what he's doing. He's there, right. So Oh.
Breached our enemy's walls.
Good, but that means where's
the battering ram has done its work.
We might be able to get straight to the square. We would hold it, I don't know.
Continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
That is the general plan.
Prove their worth today. The enemy's walls belong to us now. city. We've lost control of the city.
Oh, how he's still shooting. Oh, he's still got some arrows. They're wavering. Charge in and use this. Right there.
Control of the city.
What's it all over? Whatever's happening in here? Oh, we're a bodyguard. We can bring King Aragorn in. Here he comes. Where's Gandalf? There he is. There. Shadvac. Good. Not one of them survived. I did take casualties though. And a lumberman. Oh, I'm going to go for the money. I know I'm going to have to take time. No, we're doing alright, we're doing alright. Let's exterminate so we can get some culture. It's got a camp watch so we can get militia. A hunting lodge so we can get food. Fair enough. I thought it was a bit more than that. The army was routed. What a lot going on there. What's going on here, aren't I? Might as well make that one unit now. Okay. Getting lower on them, but hey, anyway, the reinforcements coming still. A new guy. Oh. You move that way. 1500 to spend. Get them retrained done. Get them ready. And next time we're going to get this. Oh, excellent. Alright, well thank you for joining me. Please like, comment, subscribe. I don't know. Have we done too much too soon? I don't think so. I think we are superior with King Aragorn. These are only orcs. Well, that's not a big... There is another big army here, but we didn't take too many casualties. Yeah, it's no longer a full stack, but we've still got one... Two, three good archer units, you know, and another wee one. Wee means small, by the way, in Irish. Scots, Irish, or Ulster Scots, I should say. Anyway, I diverge. I digress, sorry. Not I diverge, I digress. So please like, comment, subscribe, and let's play Total War.